Facebook/Twitter/Tumblr account/ecreditratingscore.com. You just, you know what I mean? And you just like know what they're eating for lunch every day for like 6 months of your life, and just you're eating brownie bites every day while watching Netflix, Orange is the New Black. I don't know. Some of us might. Both ways and get hit by a car. Fall out of a roller coaster. Take a warm bath with a plug-in toaster. In short, how did I? Maybe it's wrong to wish death on someone you had so much love for. But since we shared so much, it makes me want to kill you more. Smashing the windshield and set it on fire. Then I left a little note which says, "Leave town or I'll cut your throat, bitch." In short, so maybe I've gone too far. Maybe I'm saying this out of spite, right? Maybe I give these things to cope with sleeping alone each night, because obviously I'm still thinking of you and wishing that we could just start over new. What if we both gave it one more try? Sucks that we can't, cause you're a brick who deserves to die. Die. I want you to fall when you're getting out of the shower and there are your tweezers on the floor, because you're always caring more about your goddamn eyebrows than you ever cared about me. And there they are, and you slip and fall and they pierce you right in between your eyes, and you start pushing out blood in between your eyes, which you are not Hazel. They're just brown. Get beaten and slugged, molested and mocked. Wake up to find you were different and drunk. I hate you, I'm leaving, goodbye. In short, I'm over you, sir.